Miss Sherlock. Welcome back to my channel. This video is my Spooktober Challenge 5 video. This challenge is done by Chelsea Palmer. I will leave her channel linked down below. If you do this challenge, make sure to link your video to her video. This challenge is to dress up as a bookish character. So, as you can see, I am Sherlock Holmes, a gingerbent Sherlock Holmes. I love Sherlock so much. He's kind of an obsession of mine. And when she came out with this challenge, that was the first thing that I thought of. So this costume was incredibly easy to do. I actually got my shirts from the thrift store. I ordered this hat from Amazon for just a few dollars, and the pipe was just a couple dollars from Amazon. Just got on a pair of old dress pants that I used to wear when I used to have to dress up for work, and I am wearing Converse for my shoes. This challenge is super fun, and you could probably throw together stuff that you have in your own closet to become a character from a book. So I really hope most of you do this challenge. I really want to see what you guys do with this. I love all things about dress up, so this might be my favorite challenge. So yeah, I really hope you guys do it, and like I said, link your video to Chelsea's video, and also do her Instagram challenge. Her challenge is the same thing, to dress up as a bookish character. So if you don't want to do a video, just take a picture of yourself and post it on Instagram. Make sure you use the hashtag, no, make sure you use the @Spooktober so she can find it. So yeah, I think I'm gonna go ahead and go now. I have some mysteries to solve, but I will see you guys very soon.